times tonight.
Yeah.
And they have played very well together when they have been out there with that small lineup. 57-54 now. Hustle with the lead. Well, John, I know beyond the hustle with the Grizzlies, the parent club, you guys got to be very excited with the start the team is off to. It's been a good start. Had a big win the other night over the Denver Nuggets. Will be in action tomorrow night against Philadelphia at FedEx Forum. But a really good start so far for the Grizzlies. It has to have you guys feeling
good. I think we do feel good about our start. You know, our next few games coming up are going to be very difficult. So, you know, you're always worried about what's around the corner in this business. But through 10 games, I think, you know, if you said 6-4, we probably would have taken that, given that six of them are on the road. Got two good wins in Utah. So, I do think we feel good about our start. We feel good about our defense. And, you know, we feel good that we have a really deep team. We've been able to bring in different guys and different nights to do stuff.